There are three ways to apply the style to the HTML code. First, the inline style, where we put the style attribute inside the element tag. Second, we create a style element tag within the head element. Third, we create an external file or a CSS file. Here, I'm going to show you all three ways to manipulate the web page, but I'm going to show you in a reverse order, and you will see why I do this way later. Okay, let's do the external file first.